just my movement. You know, when your neck is stiff, you always move your body differently.
Right.
But I'm working on the other parts of my body, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Being able to stand on one foot, you know, ha, skip the ball in the dance, fast grapevine, getting up after you kneel down, you know, those things.
Right. Yeah.
We're early, right? So that's okay. We can talk.
That's great. Yeah, it's schmooze time. Hi, Sue. So I'll tell you a story. Bobby will shoot me later, but he can't. He's in St. Louis, so it's okay. Yeah. So when he was 4 years old, Blythe and he and I were at the Rockettes Theater in New York. We went to see the Rockettes, and we got there early. In those days, you didn't have to worry about your kids running around, you know, getting lost. So, but, and we were really early, and we're sitting in the theater, the lights are on, the curtains are drawn and everything, and it's a big stage if you've ever been there. So all of a sudden I said to Blythe, where is Bobby? I don't know. I said, go find him. So she goes out in the lobby. Can't find him. She can't find him. She comes back. All of a sudden, up on the stage, the curtains part. Hello, everybody.
He was an actor even back then, huh?
He hasn't changed. Hello, everybody.
Hi, Bobby.
How would Joan go? So, Joan? Joan, I know, can you hear me?
Hey.
Joan, just tip the computer screen down a little bit so we see your full face.
Who?
Okay. Joan Amsterdam is now in the 21st century. Yay.
Wow.
Okay.
Here, let's unmute her. Joan, you're now unmuted so you can talk.
Yeah, now we'll hear you.
I disappeared. You disappeared.
We disappeared?
Yeah, like, I did something wrong.
Do you see anybody?
I pushed the pad. No.
I can still see you.
That's funny. Okay.
You can't see anything at all?
No, but it's just a white screen with a little bit of writing now.
Are you on an Apple or are you on a
Chromebook? Chromebook.
Maybe you minimize the screen.
Yeah, you might have minimized the screen.
Yeah, I think so too. Is there anything to push?
You have a keyboard? Try Alt Tab.
Try what?
Hold the Alt key on your keyboard.
ALT.
And then tap Tab.
With your thumb, hold the
Alt Tab.
And with your little finger, push the tab.
Okay, I have to find the
Alt thing. Hey, Ron.
Yes. I see tab.
But you got to hold the Alt down first, which is next to the space bar.
I can't see who it is.
Oh, first Alt and then tab.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Hold Alt and then touch tab.
Oh.
See if that works.
Okay.
Did it work?
Did it bring it? You can see things that you can
see? Yeah, it's
back. Oh, fantastic.
You're a genius.
Right. You'll get the bill in the mail.
Okay.
Whatever you do, don't touch anything.
But see, now, okay. All right. That's
get back out of it if you touch it.
We were only seeing the top half of her head. Now we see her whole face, so that's good.
And you're seeing mother's name
with the Gmail? Your name with the Gmail 50? And, whoop, gone.
I think that's Naomi.
Oh, is that Naomi?
Where?
Naomi was there a minute ago.
NWZ 3150.
Yeah, NWZ, that's Naomi from Racine.
Correct.
Oh, it's a different name. Oh. Naomi?
Say hi.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, we're muted. No.
No, we're not muted.
We're muted. Hey, I want to say hi to Marge Sklar.
Hey, yeah. Marge.
We haven't seen you in a long time.
Very long.
Very long.
Yeah. Are you Aren't you funny? You're having bad floods up there, aren't you?
You all can't.
Marge? Mute, Marge.
Marge is having bad floods, aren't you? Is she from Midland? No, Marquette.
Marquette, yeah.
Marquette.
Yeah.
She is.
No, we're okay up here. Nothing. It's even spring now.
Wow.
I'm surprised.
In the 70s today.
Dahlia?
Wow.
Dahlia who?
Oh,
quiet. Ebony. In northern Michigan?
Oh, you know I should
northern say. Northern Michigan, way up north.
Well, Doug and Susan's daughter and family live in Midland, and they've apparently been evacuated, she said.
Uh-oh. Oh?
Right, yeah.
Well, all right.
Greg and Susan, Greg and Greg's family is in Midland.
Yeah, flood.
Greg Canfield.
Because of pollution, because of Dow, or why?
No, the floods last 2 days.
Oh, haven't been paying attention to anything else other than dancing.
Anybody here have bad floods? No? I did.
My mother did.
Yeah, sewer water over the whole basement.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
no.
Oh, yeah. It waited till the day after her birthday, though, at least.
Oh, good.
What is that? What do you do? Do you just call a company?
I'm going to mute again.
Hi, Michael.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi, Nina.
Hi.
What are you doing? That's what we call the Vulcan.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
Hi, Anna.
Hey.
Are you around, Kathy? Hi, Jay. Hi, Linda.
Under.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Nina.
Hi, Michael.
Hi.
Hi, Pamela.
Oh. Here's Catherine. Hi, Catherine.
Unmute yourself.
Hello, everyone.
Hello,
Pamela. Hi, Pamela.
Hi.
Hello, Pamela.
What? Oh, yeah.
Look at this.
Okay.
Then
I can't see.
Can I sit?
No, I'm fine.
There's George and Diana's
room.
Oh, that's okay.
Hey!
You are okay.
So there's a couple people that are new. In case you don't know, you can go on the upper right of your screen and change from speaker view to gallery view if you want to see everybody or if you want to just see the person talking. And the other thing you could do is if we're not spotlighting someone, you could pin someone and they'll be large, but we'll probably be spotlighting people most of the night.
Hey, Robert.
Thank you, Bobby. Hi, Dee.
Hi there.
How are you, Michael?
Good enough, thank you.
I hear Erie, Pennsylvania is pretty good shape.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, with all the flooding and everything, you know.
No, I haven't heard that. I have to ask.
Yeah, because this other place was, what else is there in Pennsylvania? Oh, yeah, Philadelphia. No, it was.
Michael, how is it living with a retiree?
She's busier than she has ever been.
Dancing nonstop.
It's fine. It's as good as living with.
What?
Her working self.
How you done it?
All right, that was diplomatically correct. Good.
Nina, did you just retire?
I got laid off on April Fool's Day, so I am now happily retired.
Yep, no, she's looking for work.
Yeah.
Nina, I like your hair.
Dance teacher.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
Nina, did you get a haircut?
What? I cut my hair.
So did I. Yours looks better.
I did not.
Have you been cutting your hair, Catherine? Everyone commented, Catherine's hair doesn't get any longer.
I did cut it a couple times. Uh-huh. I just used a bathroom scissors.
Yeah, that's what I did. I just took the scissors off. And kind of went like that.
And then Ali does the back a little bit with the clippers. He kind of tries to clean it up.
Uh-huh. Hey, Bob, what time does your watch say?
I don't have 8 yet. Close.
One more.
We you got have 1 minute.
One minute.
Yeah,
one
people minute. Are having fun.
Get so on your fun. Mark. Get set.
Hi there, Marvin Incognito.
Marvin. And Barbara Incognito.
I need to get some water.
Barbara was here for a little while, so she was only half incognito. And hi, John, too. It's nice to have fellow St. Louisans here.
Hmm.
So who do we have from far away? We have Jerry from Colorado. Who else? Oh, Texas. Gary from Texas. Go ahead and say hello. Anybody from out of town?
Hi, we're from Florida.
I'm from Nebraska.
Yeah. Madison. Madison, Wisconsin.
Ready to start?
Yeah. Who's from Madison?
I am.
Oh. Winona. Oh. I grew Winona. Up in Madison. I don't know you.
No. No, I'm new to Madison.
Uh-huh.
I'm new to Madison.
Okay.
I more or less left Madison in 1973, so it's been a while.
Oh. I left in 75.
Oh.
I left Madison in 1946.
Oh, wow, George. You were so old.
George claims he was conceived in Madison. So is my daughter, Amanda. She's going to be 45.
I like the name Amanda. Who has a daughter, Amanda?
I do.
Who's I?
Naomi.
Naomi.
Where are you? Oh, Naomi, where are you? Wave your hand. I can't see you.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, there he is.
Hi.
There he is. Okay, everybody ready to dance? Our usual, our what do you call it? Keynote?
Signature.
What do you call it? Signature. Our signature opening dance. Trignala Rumiana. Oh, how do I do this? Oh, yeah, I got to go to what you call it. Yeah, I got to go to what you call it.
Yes. I'm glad somebody else has to be reminded every time.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm looking at all these little pictures and thinking, what do I do? Because I lost my, now I realize I lost my iTunes. Hang in there. Oh, that's fine. How did I lose my iTunes?
Try all tab.
Joe, yeah, I am. Okay.
Well, wait, I got a spotlight. You?
No, you're on a screen.
Is that a joke?
Now you're in screen.
The roads are closed. What about the internet?
We can do the whole.
Love the name.
I guess.
Spiffy. I'm off camera because I'm eating dinner.
Okie duck.
Meet everybody.
Let's go.
Aye. Okay. So next, I thought I would just put on. Yeah, but it thought it would do it something else. Anyway, I thought I would just put on Russian Round. We haven't done it in a while, and it's slow enough to follow. So I'm sure a lot of people know it. So let me put on Russian Round. Oh, I thought I had it highlighted here. I'll check up on them. You can't see me yell, will you guys? Thank you. Okay. So we sort of remembered that. And I think I'm going to change of pace and we'll do Boot Scootin' Boogie. Let's do Boot Scootin' Boogie.
Past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to Boot Scootin' Boogie. I got a good job, I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I hit the door running, I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, struck out in the woods to do the Boot Scootin' Boogie. Yeah, oh, do si do, come on baby, let's go.
Like Garth Brooks. So we're ready for our wonderful regulars. George and Diana, art thou out there? George, are you muted?
Yes, why don't you turn off your music, Mom? Stop sharing and they'll start sharing.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Good. They are spotlit.
Okay. How's that? Yeah. How is that?
All right, I'm about to put the list of what we're probably going to be doing tonight. Of course, it's subject to change. So you can look at the chat in just a minute.
There's a blue line.
Blue line. Blue line. Hi. There's the blue line. All right. We're ready.
Go to it.
Warm up. Sorry, everyone.
Yeah, how about that?
And that's the one we do. There are lots of Star of Linus. It's not my favorite, but this is the one we do.
That's from, what's his name?
This is a boy guy.
He died on a ladder, climbing a ladder.
That's the one.
That's yeah, it. What's his name? What was his name?
Laura. Wait a minute. happened?
Obor Gayitsky.
We're going to do the first time through, we're going to do each one twice, and then we're going to do each one once.
Thank you.
Bale Chamche from Albania.
Your music seems to be about 1 second behind your video, at least here.
Well, that's because you're suffering from flooding and your internet connectivity just isn't up to snuff.
So what do you want us to do? What do you want us to do?
You can start over, but now.
Yeah, you could stop sharing and start sharing again, and it might help, but I think it's your internet.
I think it's fine.
Just keep going.
I think it's okay.
Never mind.
Is that Harry?
Notice it. Only Harry's perfect.
Yeah.
Vision got it.
So Harry's just a little fast, so that's why he thinks that it's slow. Okay, go on.
So this is a dance that we do on Wednesdays, but it was also taught recently by Steve Katansky at one of his Wednesday workshops.
What is it? Oh, yeah.
Coming.
Teresa taught it at Door County, too. So all kinds of people have taught it.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Alunelo de la Urzica. Ready?
Figure out where we're going to start. Thank you.
Inaduna, or Inaduna from Turkey.
Get a loop! Hi there! All done up!
Thanks, everybody.
Whoops, what did I do?
Okay, you're all unmuted. You can share some love.
Well, let me say,
thanks, Diana.
I don't know why that boy didn't.
Thank you.
Come and back, you'll see
it. Wise, so that was just right.
Yeah, hello. Anybody else?
Hello.
I shall look forward. Anybody else want to tell them about it?
All right. You can hold your space bars if you want to be able to talk when you're muted.
I would like to have seen a walkthrough of the dance. The second word was Kame. I can't remember what the first one was.
Which one?
Whoops.
We'll do it next week.
Merci beaucoup.
Well, which one was it?
Ballet Kame. Come.
Oh. Okay. George and Diana. Diana, you want to do a walkthrough next week on that?
No.
They're muted.
Is that sorry. Okay? Yeah.
I unmuted you. Go ahead, George. What, did you guys answer?
Yeah, we can do it.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah, it's a really nice dance. Yeah, Steve taught that, right?
Yeah, he taught it. It's on one of your videos.
So, thank you again. Thank you again so much. They always come up with the best dances. And how they remember them all. All right, last week I taught Jimmy G, and I'll just go over it quickly again. It's Steve Katansky dance. And George, did you stop sharing?
He did.
A long time ago.
Okay, yep. So I'm okay?
You need to start sharing, though.
I thought I did.
You did not.
How about that?
And then make sure we could see your head or your feet, because right now the screen's up too high.
Oh, yeah.
After you first share. All right, now you're sharing, and that looks good.
Well, I won't start till you tell me.
But I don't see your dog. Where's
How
Emily?
Am I?
You're fine, but your dog is missing.
But what?
Your dog is missing. Go ahead.
She leaves, comes back when it's all over. So I'll take a walk, I'll be back. Okay, so there are two measures. The first one starts with lift, lift, on lift. Lift, lift, step, step, step. The second measure starts with step, lift, step, step, step. Okay, so from the beginning, lift, lift, one, two, three. Step, lift, one, two, three. Same thing going back. Lift, lift, step, two, three, step, lift, step, going back. Lift, lift, step, 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 lift, step, cross back. Lift, lift, step, 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 lift, step, second part, same as the first. The first half is the same. Lift, lift, step, two, three, step, lift, step, cross back. Lift and step, bend, close, hold. Lift and step, bend, step, step. So we'll do that again. Lift, lift, step, two, three, step, lift, step, cross back. Lift, lift, step, bend, close, hold. Lift, lift, step, bend, step, step. Touch and touch and step, step. Touch and touch and step, step. And repeat the second part. Lift, lift, step, two, three, step, lift, step, cross back. Lift, lift, step, bend, close, hold. Lift, lift, step, bend, step, step. One, two, three, four, da, da, ya, da, 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 di, da. Music.
Wait, before you start, I want to know if other people are hearing some problems with the sound. Give me a thumbs up or thumbs down if the sound when she's talking is okay. Thumbs up? Okay, good, good. It must be my speaker. Great. Okay, take it away, Dee.
Okay. So, any questions? Like, what am I doing here? No? Okay, so I'm going to put on Jacques Delagna. It's been a favorite, seems, in our group anyway. So I'm just going to put it on, and we can dance it. My dog is snoring.
Jay and Linda.
Emily is snoring.
Jay and Linda.
Oh, heck, where is it?
They meet on Friday nights the same time as Paul.
Oh, there it is.
Somebody is unmuted.
Oh,
Sorry, I think that's the first time in my life I screwed it up, but I sure did. And I'm glad all of you do it. Okay, so you don't have to say nice things to me. We'll go right on to Susan.
Thanks, Steve.
Who is that? What? What?
They said thanks.
Oh, yeah. Well, whatever, for introducing it, maybe. Okay, so Susan is here again, and she always comes with lovely stuff. So let me stop sharing.
Share my screen.
And is you on?
I'm sharing your screen. You just need to share your sound.
My music.
And there you go.
Okay, can you hear me okay now?
Yep, we're good.
Can you share your artwork? We should do a close-up.
No, that's okay. It's just to keep me from getting bored. You don't have to watch. Okay, so our first dance tonight, let's see. We're going to do Ashrei Ha'ish from Israel.
That is really?
Yeah.
Ashrei ha'ish asher lo alach ba'atzat reshaim. 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 Ashrei ha'ish asher lo alach ba'atzat reshaim.
Okay, very good, everybody.
For our next dance, we will do a classic Belisichko Oro from Macedonia.
Thank you.
my set. Itale from Romania, first time it travels to the right.
Susan, do the Greek one.
Oh, really?
Sure.
Oh,
put
gosh.
It on the list.
Let's see if I remember.
Unless you don't want to, it's up to you.
All right, we could do Kali Tihi.
Yeah.
I won't screw it up. All right, it's such a nice.
It's like I screwed up, that's for sure.
Okay, it's just, you know, our two-dimensional world. All right, Kali Tihi.
Σε κρίνω ποτέ μ' αγαπάς, η καρδιά είναι δικιά σου. Εγώ φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας. Εγώ φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας. Ίσως δεν σου κρατώ, τη ζωή σου εσύ κυβερνάς. Λάθος έκανα εγώ, στους παλμούς της δικής σου καρδιάς. Αποφεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας. Και φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας.
δε σε κρίνω που δεν μ' αγαπάς. Η καρδιά είναι δική σου. Εγώ φεύγω από τη ζωή σου και καλή τυχή όπου κι αν πας. Εγώ φεύγω από τη ζωή σου και καλή τυχή όπου κι αν πας. Ίσως δεν σου κρατώ τη ζωή σου εσύ κυβέρνας. Λάθος έκανα εγώ στους παλμούς τη δική σου καρδικάς. Κι αφού φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τυχή όπου καντάς. Κι αφού το φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας. Και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας. Και καλή τύχη όπου κι αν πας.
That's it for me, Dee.
Am I on? Yeah. Hi.
Stop sharing.
Anybody could go ahead and press their space bar to say something to Susan quickly.
Very nice, Susan.
Thank you, Seth, Susan.
Thank you, Susan.
Thank you, Susan.
And I love that last dance. The music is beautiful.
It is
so pretty.
I love Kamsai.
It is so pretty. Yes. Anybody else? Don't want to leave anybody out. What does that say, the host? I don't know. Okay, I'm going to put on a Grichkoto, and everybody can just get up and do it. Let me find my hair.
Hi, Maria.
There's Emily.
Not hearing.
Not hearing, but I can see Emily. There's no music, Auntie Dee.
No music.
Bobby, no music.
There's no music, Mother. You haven't shared.
I'm not hearing it.
Mom, no. Stop.
No music, Dee. No music.
No one can hear the music.
No one can hear the music, Dee.
No one can hear the music.
Stop.
Oh, we'll just watch her dance. She's having
no music.
Stop following her.
Well, we can all enjoy Emily. She decided no music, she could come out.
Stop.
I like it.
She can't see me.
Oh. She also can't hear. She also isn't.
Oh, because her music is loud. Okay.
No music, Dee.
We couldn't hear your music. You didn't share.
Great.
Dee, we couldn't hear your music.
But she knows. Okay. You weren't sharing music.
Hi, Mercy.
All right, Mom. No, Mom. No. Hello. No.
Can't hear you, Deet.
Deet.
Well, can just watch.
Come back, Deet.
Mom, they can't hear you.
You're good?
You're not sharing sound. You need to share your sound.
Hi, Tut.
You're not sharing sound. There we go.
realize that we're hearing it.
The second disaster, right?
That's
I used to
three.
Be more than that on a Wednesday night.
All right.
So one more. See if I can. The sound was okay now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Fine.
Good thing it was a long song. Anyway, okay, so I taught Katya Katerina Yelena Borzanova's dance last week and the week before, so I'm just going to put it on, unless someone calls out that they want to review. No?
Okay. Bob, we're going to do you after Marie.
Okay.
Do you want to do one now? Do you want to do Mommy?
No, no, yeah, whatever you want. And when you have a TV off last week,
your let's fault.
Do, all right, let's do wait, Marie, Anne Marie, and Becky.
Okay. Stop sharing your sound.
Hi. You waited a long time. So now we have two new people. First time on the program, and I want to thank them very much because I know time and effort goes into preparing for this stuff so you don't screw up like I did. So here's Becky and Marie, and they have a very lovely set for us.
Becky.
See if you're on before, so you don't do what I did.
All right. Can everyone hear us all right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi. So the first dance that we're going to be doing is Sarajevo Kolo from Serbia. We're going to be doing is the Salty Dog Rag.
Want to do this, Joyce?
Come here.
Go ahead.
Okay. So it is a couples dance, but it is really easy to follow one side or the other. So
get a teddy bear.
A teddy bear or any other inanimate object that you have in your household. Right. Thank you.
state of Arkansas, where my great-grandpa met my great-grandma. They drink apple cider and they get on a jag, and they dance all night to the salty dog rag. They play an old fiddle like you never heard before. They play the only tune that they ever did know. It's a ragtime ditty and the rhythm don't drag. Now hear the way you dance to the salty dog rag. 1 foot front, drag it back, then you start to ball the jack. You shake and you break and then you sag. If your partner zigs, you're supposed to zag. Your heart is light, you tap your feet in rhythm with that ragtime beat. Just pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and dance all night to the salty dog rag. The old southern moon. The possum's up a tree and the hounds treat a coon. They'll hitch up the buggy to a broken down nag and go out dancing to the salty dog rag. They tune up the fiddle and they're rosin' up the bow. They strike a C chord on the old banjo. Then holla, hang on, cause we ain't gonna drag. Now hear the way you dance to the salty dog rag. 1 foot front, drag it back. Then you start to ball and jack. You shake and you break and then you sag. If your partner zigs, you're supposed to zag. Your heart is light, you tap your feet in rhythm with that ragtime beat. Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and dance all night to the salty dog rag. Start to ball the jack. You shake and you break and then you sag. If your partner zigs, you're supposed to zag. Your heart is light, you tap your feet in rhythm with that ragtime beat. Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and dance all night to the salty dog rag.
All right, so the next dance is going to be Konyali from Turkey. You all set? Next up is Fear No Faro.
Thank you.
Ladies.
Very nice set.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very warm.
Yeah. Well, I know get me big. What's
okay,
going on?
I'll get you big, all right. You're big now.
No, something's goofy. Wait.
We're seeing your screen, Bob.
You're seeing my screen?
I'm seeing your screen.
All right, hold on. Let me spotlight her again. Oh, wait, it's moving. Hold on.
It's a nice list, but not useful.
Hold on. Wait, who is spotlight right now, you're saying? Okay.
You're gonna be.
Yes, I was, but I'm now
your screen is spotlighted.
My screen is?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I didn't do sound, I did screen. I'm sorry. Let me stop sharing.
Forgiven. It's okay. We understand.
Well, let's thank Marie and Becky for a great job.
Beautiful job. Thank you.
You can hold your
really nice selection.
Thank you. It was fun watching.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Press down your space bars and say whatever you'd like to say to them.
Oh. Yeah.
And welcome. It was fun.
Nice stuff.
That was just
great. Good lead, everybody. Both of you.
Thanks.
Okay. So Last week, Bobby taught Dremis and people said they wanted a review. So he's going to do Otomoche, just put it on and we'll dance. Do you want to do Dremis first, Bobby? What do you want to do?
Whichever one you want. So it's your show. You. All right, we'll do Otomoche first, since it's all queued up. And no review this time because we've reviewed it twice. And Steve, of course, did his wonderful job teaching it. So we'll just do it. It's not that hard to follow. So if you
just
have
do
to
it. It.
Okay. Here we go. Yes, I will stop talking. Yes, Mom. So the next one we're going to do is Drenica. We're going to review it. Hopefully you were here last week. So it will be a much quicker review for this time. Here we go, Drenica. It's Albanian. Okay. So it starts off 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift, step, lift. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift, step, lift. Now I reach the back. Here we go. Ready? And rumba dee da da. Two da dee da da. Lift, step, lift. Step behind. Step. Cross. Lift, step. Ready? That's the first step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift, step, lift. Step behind, step, cross, lift, step. That's done 8 or 12 times till the music changes, a lot of times. All right, we're gonna do the second step. Starts the same way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, cross, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stamp, hop, step, hop, hop, stamp, hop, step. Ready, and
stamp, hop, cross, hop, hop, stamp, hop, back, step, step. Try that. Stamp, hop, cross, hop, hop, stamp, hop, back, one, two. This is step number two. Ready, and one, two, three, four, five. Two, two, three, four, five. Stamp, hop, step, hop, hop, stamp, hop, step, and cross. Done four times. Then we do something completely different. We change. Instead of doing step, we do a lift and go to the right. Hop, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Let's make sure we all have that. Ready, and lift, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Lift, step, back, lift. Lift, step, back, lift. And the ending, step, cross, up, step. All right, let's try that. Ready, and lift, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Lift, two, three, lift. Step, cross, up, step. Lift, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Lift, two, three, lift. Step, cross, hop, step. And the last step, almost identical, with very subtle ending change. Here we go. Lift, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Lift, two, three, lift. Walk three steps. One, two, three. So that's the last step. One more time. Lift, two, three, four, five. Side, two, three, four, five. Lift, two, three, lift. Walk, two, three. Four times each of the last steps. Now the style. Rumpa dee da da, doompa dee da da, rumpa dee da. Slow, rumpa dee ha da. Bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, so a lot of bounces. Jiggle when you can. Okay, that's it. Dredica. Okay. Somehow I got out of my music. There it is.
good. Okay. What would you like to do next?
I thought you wanted to do something.
It's up to you. It's 7 to 10, so let's just move back to you.
Okay. Let's do Eretz Yefa.
Would you like me to do it since I'm sharing it? All right, I've got it ready
to
go.
Yeah, put on Eretz Israel.
I do.
But okay, put on Zach.
No, you share your music because you do it. Whoops, hold on. Sorry. Hold on, let me stop it. Okay, why don't you share it because you're leading it. So share your audio.
Okay.
I will stop sharing mine. Oh, you're sharing, good. You're quick.
Hey, here is Kosti, and I'm gonna present you the next hit.
Zig zig da dum le, da dum la da dum le. Zig 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 da dum le, da dum la da dum le. Zig 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 da dum le, da dum la da dum le. Zig 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 da dum le. Να βρεθεί, δεν τσουκαστεί, σαν τα παιδιά. café, ты с моим бокале, я ж там видел в голове, мен да кафеш, все друг их фанаты. Viața mea, eu te iubesc, te iubesc, ce mult te iubesc. Viața mea, te doresc, te iubesc, ce mult eu te mai iubesc. Zec, zec, da dumle, dai duma la da dumle, zec, 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 da dumle.
Koga mi mama rodila. And everybody up, it'd be nice if everybody got up. It's very simple, bravo. And I'll get it, oops. Koga.
Yeah.
So thank you all. And if there's something somebody wants to put on, we can put it on. I don't know if everybody's tired, watch go sleep, whatever.
Basic.
Coming and I'll hang around for a while.
It may sound like an episode of The Twilight Zone, but NASA scientists saying they have detected a parallel universe that exists next to our own.
What
using
was that?
A cosmic ray detection experiment.
You can unmute yourselves by hitting the space bar or unmuting yourselves, but we've got some background
Bobby,
noise.
Bobby, why don't you unmute everybody?
Someone has the news on very loud.
Yeah.
Oh, turn out, unmute people. Oh, is there any chance?
Unmute yourselves. Feel free to unmute yourself. Too.
Or unmute them all, everybody, Bobby.
Mom, I will show you. Okay. You'll see. I don't know who.
Yeah, unmute people.
The only difference is that in this universe he can read, which makes him even more dangerous.
Oh, whoever has the news on, would kindly turn it off.
So Trump hates Ivanka, but he wants to ban Eric? Yeah, we have news for that.
Actually,
what I think about it?
That's why we have to unmute
you
ourselves.
Elliot Raisin.
Is it Elliot Raisin?
I think so.
Okay.
Deep, you cannot...
Catch up on today's headlines.
Well, each of us unmute ourselves.
It was nice to meet your son. I've never met him before.
Yeah, that's one of my kids. What would I do without him?
What would we do without him? He's the one that brings unmute
everybody.
This.
What did Harry say something?
No, Harry's not here.
Oh.
Somebody else said something.
What'd they say? I didn't catch it.
Me either.
I think it was just George mumbling into the microphone.
Oh, George.
No, he was saying we could unmute everybody, but we can't because of Elliot. So
now you can unmute.
Most people unmuted themselves. That's fine.
Yeah.
Right. That's good. Yeah.
Yeah. Very nice program.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Very
nice.
Great program.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having us.
So yeah, if you have any requests for next week, please send them to me or to Bobby.
Naomi
or tell
Bellamy
me right now. If you tell me right now, I'll write them down.
How about Gary Strassbay?
Oh, wouldn't you know Mike would say that? Wouldn't you know? How are you doing, Mike?
All You'd right. have to be next to somebody in the Zoom box.
Yeah.
Paul, will you do it with me?
Absolutely.
Bobby was going to do Abba Shalom.
Abba Shimon.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Well, yeah, we ran out of time.
We'll do that next week.
Next week, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to do a fast teach or review teach of it for those that don't know it, and then we'll do it.
Of Gary Strassbay?
No, not Gary Strassbay.
It's all hung up on Gary Strassbay.
Paul, I'm gonna have to talk to you because I was gonna do Mashkoto.
Okay.
But I need to figure out when it started.
Anybody have any requests? No? Okay. Any
mine in already.
Like what? Too bad we can't do set dances. Figure out how.
So
it was hard enough doing Salty Dog Rag.
That's good.
So I want to know if Joan had a good time. Joanie, did you have a good time?
Where is she? I saw her.
Definitely.
Good. Nice to see you.
She finally got in?
Oh, yes. Yeah, been in the whole time.
Oh, good. Yeah. Hi, Naomi.
Hi, Joan.
Two Naomis.
Yeah.
Hi, Sue.
Hi, Susan. Hi.
Hi.
Two Susans. Three Susans. Two. Well, one Susan.
Oh, there's always a bundle of Susans. Beck. She's left, I think.
I see Tom Beck.
Is Susan Frankel still on? I see her name.
She's such a neat dog. I always look for the artwork in the background.
She's blacked herself out.
Yeah. Come back, Susan. Yeah.
How are you?
There you are. I'm going to bed, guys. Yeah. Thank you so much.
For you.
Welcome. Nancy, good seeing you.
You want to walk over?
Good night, Linda.
Thank you.
Yeah, we can meet in the parking lot.
All right.
Yeah.
Good night, Tom.
Anybody got any popcorn left?
I ate it all. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. How about that?
Marvin, you're gonna start your video and say hello to us?
Who?
Marvin.
He's leaving.
You know that dance that I...
Hello, everybody.
Hi, Marvin.
Hi, Marvin.
How's everybody doing?
Good night, Dee.
Who's that? Good night. You know, I figure for every birthday, you got to lose a dance.
Okay.
So I lost, but I didn't want to lose Jacques Delagna. So.
Marvin, I want to do Oro with you one of these nights, okay? Or Utah.
Okay, yeah. It's a deal.
All right. Good.
Yeah. I wanted to do Aura tonight, but we changed our mind. Yeah.
Aura's fine. Between Aura and Mashkoko.
Hey, Becky and
Marie.
Marie, are you alive and well?
We are. Yeah.
You guys were great.
Are you teaching? Are you great.
We had a lot of fun.
Good. You were great.
Thank you.
Yep.
All right.
Have a good evening, everybody.
Hi, Nancy. Hi,
Bobby. Hi, Joan. How are you?
Take care of the garden, Marvin.
Good to see you. I miss you too.
Yeah, we miss you too.
You were always so good to me. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
And Nancy and Rex, yeah. I didn't hear back from you guys.
Didn't send us anything.
Oh, all right. You can't have too many new programmers each week. Well, you could. You and I don't have to. But that's good. We gave you a break.
Is everybody giving themselves a haircut?
Nope.
I chopped off a lot.
Hi, Mercedes. Does anybody else call you Mercy besides me?
What?
My nickname.
Who is talking? Is that Francis?
I was saying that somebody was calling me by my nickname.
Ah.
Which, you know, makes sense when you hear it and tie it together, but
is your nickname Audie?
No. No, it's nice to see you and to dance and have some fun time.
Good.
Stuff, so.
Great.
Was on early tonight watching while I was eating my supper and having my glass of wine. Uh-huh. Encouraged to have at least 3 glasses of wine a week by the doctor.
Red wine, right?
No, he said whatever wine I feel like having.
If it makes you happy, it's good.
I like white wine.
Well, I usually like certain red wines, but
red wine gives me instant heartburn.
But anyway, I had some elderberry wine recently and would like to get some more of that because elderberry juice is supposed to be very healthy for us. So, just she was going on. So, a little elderberry wine would be nice.
Ever make fishnick, cherries? No?
I had really good strawberry wine in Romania. It was really amazing.
Yeah.
The guy made it in his, you know, in his garage or whatever, barn, something.
What about lingonberry wine? Have you ever tried that?
Which kind?
Lingonberry.
Oh, yeah.
Lingonberry.
Yeah, that berry.
You know who used to, didn't Nancy came, Nancy Yamakawa have...
Nancy Couture makes many good things with lingonberry.
I was talking about Nancy Yamakawa.
I know.
No.
She was Scandinavian.
Yeah. But anyway, it was nice, and it's It's so hard, you know, when we have the live stuff, we have trouble saying goodbye to each other there. But now it's like, I got to reach out to everybody, you know, and do it. So,
yeah,
we haven't, City of Racine is staying closed for a little longer. I don't know what they're going to do.
Harry, I could not hear.
Them to stay for at home.
Hey, Paul, what time is Roberto on tomorrow?
Paul?
Pardon me?
What time is Roberto on tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, I don't notice.
Yeah, I don't notice. What is, are you talking about his Israeli thing?
Are you talking about his Israeli thing?
I don't know. Marcy was telling me that he's on tomorrow three times a week. Maybe that's his.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. If you Google his website.
Yeah. Yeah. What, Roberto Bagnelli?
Yep.
Why does it say Bob Olchan down here?
I have two. I have a monitor in the back.
Because he's on twice.
Oh.
And Paul has two also.
Really?
The dog's down there somewhere, I think.
This
paper.
I can see over there.
I would like some popcorn and Diet Coke.
That's healthy.
It's margaritas here, so we're on a couple, Bob.
Well, that sounds good.
Wow. Yeah.
What did Fran Scott want? She said it. I didn't hear her.
I'm hiding because I'm in my PJs.
But you said something, so I just wanted to know what it was you said.
I don't know.
I think Elliot.
Something that she was drinking.
I could turn your camera on.
I won't be kidding.
Just kidding.
My camera's on.
I don't think that you can.
No, you can't.
No, it was a joke, man.
That was a joke. Don't worry.
Oh, good. She'll come and haunt you, so be careful.
Yep.
Okay, so I guess we'll sign off.
Thanks.
Yeah, for
thank you again for coming, all you guys.
See you later in the week.
Good night.
Sorry, I screwed up.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.